Hey like guys, so my hey guys, so my friend told me that he saw a truck somewhere around here. So I'm a look for it. I forgot which direction he told me to go, so I'm a guess. I'm gonna go left. He told me to go right, then take another left. Whoops, I flew off the road, lol. Is that red? No, I think it's a tree. Nope, it's red. This is my friend's dad's old house. I'll look around to see if it's here. I don't see it, but this would be the perfect spot for hide and seek, haha. Is that a truck in that shed? Yeah. And she looks good other than the peeling paint. I don't think I need the gun racker when she doesn't look like an off-roading truck. It was locked. I'm gonna hop in my truck and load the other truck on the trailer. It took like 2 hours to get the truck on the trailer cause it turns out the engine doesn't work. I will see you guys at the yard. I unloaded the trailer and took her to get the engine fixed.
Now, time to customize it. Okay, I got the rust fixed. Now time to actually customize it. Hold that back. Ooh, I don't like that. Ooh. Kinda like it. Too bad. Something. Wooden interior. That's nice. Ooh. I like that. Okay. Cover. And I'm probably gonna go with the wooden interior. I like that. I like the bumper. I go with that sometime. I get some doobies. Yeah. But for now, let's go with that. I like the bumper. I don't really like an occasion. That normal. No tire. Probably add a light bar. Get rid of the winch. Like that. Okay, I'm gonna get rid of the guns. I don't know what happened to the winch. Okay, well, yeah. I think I like that. $3,000. I like that. Let's see if I can change color to the windows. I like that. Let's see. Ooh, I like that. That. Well, that brought to me. I like that. God, yeah, let's keep Mayday. There. Oh, but where? Never mind. It won't let me on this top wheel. I like the beads. Go like do 14,500. Upgrade the engine power. I like it.
I'm gonna hop out of my truck. If you like it, let me know in the comments, and like and subscribe please. I'm gonna end the video off in the bed of the truck. Cause why not?